So now I know that these can't be one and that can't be one, so one of these is a one. But I don't have any clues over here to help me any further, so I gotta wait on that one. Welcome to the Left Coast. Tonight I've got some Sudoku and some Earl Grey. ASMR, but to be honest, I've been a little under the weather the last couple days, and I don't know that my voice can hold out that long, so I changed it up, and I've got my tea, and I've got some Sudoku, and I'm just gonna sip on the tea and work on some puzzles, so I hope you'll join me. So one of these is a one, but I don't have any clues over here to help me any further, so I gotta wait on that one. Let's see. I just, like I've said before, I just bounce around. So this square needs a four. That can't be a four because that's a four, and these can't be a four because that's a four. So that's a four. So this row in the middle here needs a 6. That can't be a 6 because that's a 6. So one of these has to be a 6. That can't be a 6 because that's a 6. So that's a 6. Now that means because these can't be a 6, one of these is a 6. And this can't be a 6 because that's a 6. So that's a 6. This section here because that's a three, and those can't be a three because that's a three, so it's one of these two. Can't be that one because of that one, so that's a three. And I think that's all the threes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. It is all the threes. So now all the threes are complete. There can't be any more. Let's see, this middle row here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It needs a 7, which could be in either 8, 9. It also needs a 9, but that can't be a 9 because that's a 9. So that's a 9, which makes that a 7. So then this square, let's see what's left. 2, 3, 4, 5. It needs a 5. Don't have any clues on that. And it needs an 8. And I don't have any clues on that. But I know that there's a 5 and an 8 there. Okay, let's see. This square here. Those are an 8 because that's an 8. And those are an 8 because that's an 8. So that's an 8. Now, here. That can't be an 8 because that's an 8, and these can't be an 8 because that's an 8. So that means one of these two has to be an 8. But I know that there's an 8 in one of these two, so that can't be an 8, which means the 8 is here. That one's a little bit more, you know, getting a little bit more complicated. There's a few more mental steps to process there. Hopefully I can do that in my brain, and a little bit of brain fog with this whole sore throat thing. That is really good tea though. A little bit of honey in it helped my throat. Okay. So this square needs a 7. Can't be there because that's a 7. So that's a 7. Let's look at this very bottom row. 1, 2, 3, 4. It needs a 4. That can't be a 4 because that's a 4. So that's a 4. What's left? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is left. 9. So now this top section here. These can't be a 9 because that's a 9. And that can't be a 9 because that's a 9. So that's a 9. Let's look at this row. I like looking at rows where there's only a couple left because it's usually easier to figure them out. So this, or sorry, column. So this column here, there's only these two left. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It needs a 6, which could be there, or it could be there. And it needs a 7, but a 7 can't be there because that section already has a 7. So that's a 7, and that's a 6. Now there's nothing. There's only one number left here, and it happens to be 1. This row here only has one left. 1, 2, number 2. And that means that can't be a 2. And that can't be a 2 because that's a 2. So that's a 2. And I know that there's a 5 and an 8 here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That has to be a 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That has to be a 6. Which means one of these has to be a 6. I don't know which yet. There's only one number left in this column. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 is the only number left. Okay, 1. We need a 1. It could be either of those. 2, 3, 4, 5. And a 6. It could be either of those. Okay. Let's see. Let's try this row here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8 and 9, and 8 and 9 are up here, so I just need to go opposite. 8, 9. Okay, let's see. Let's try this column here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 could be there, it could be there, or it could be there. So that's not helpful. 6, 7, 8. 8 can't be there. Could be here or here. And 9. 9 can't be there and can't be there. So it's there. And that can't be an 8, which means that's an 8, which means that's a 5, which means that's a 5, which means that's a 5. That was a lot all at once. Okay, so now this row only has one left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 is left. 8. Okay. And let's do this middle column. 1, 2, it needs a 2. There's a 2 there, so that has to be a 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 is left. No, 7's on there. 7, 8, 9. So that has to be a 9. Okay, let's look at this square now. 1. I don't have any clues for a 1. 2, 3, 4. 4 there, 4 there. So that has to be a 4. 5, 6, 7 is left. And the 7's there, so that has to be a 7, which makes that a 1. Which makes that a 1. 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is left. 6 goes there. And there's only one left in that row there. 1, 2, 2 is left. Okay. Let's do this row here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't see any 5s to go off of. 6, 7. It needs a 7. And I don't see any 7s. So that's 5 and a 7. I just don't know which one's which. Let's try this row here. 1. Okay. This row needs a 1. There can't be a 1 because that's a 1. So that's a 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Needs a 5. Which means that can't be a 5. So that's a 5. And that means that's a 7. Which means that's a 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is the only one left, and 6. And that one's done. Gotta take a couple of sips of tea to keep my voice going. Although I must say it's easier to whisper than it is to just talk. Okay. That one went quicker than I thought, so let's do one more. Six, seven, eight, nine. So we got all the because sometimes, you know, maybe the ones like in this case, there's only one on the whole board to start with. So it's kind of difficult to do. Right, but the sevens, there was a bunch of them, and it was hard, so it was easier. So you kind of just have to take each puzzle individually. Switching to columns in this bottom section. That can't be a 4 because that's a 4, and that can't be a 4 because that's a 4. So that's a 4. Okay, and does that give me clues for that one? No, it doesn't. But in the middle here, that can't be 4 because that's a 4. So that's a 4. So that means these can't be a 4 and that can't be a 4. But that one or that one could be. So, we don't know yet. There's only one number left here. Let's see what it is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's a 9. Okay. So that tells me that those can't be a 9, and that can't be a 9. So the 9 has to be here. Let's try this row here. It needs a 1, which could be in any of the 3. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It needs a 6, but the 6 can't be there because of that one. And it can't be there because of that one. So that's a 6. 7, 8, 9. It needs a 9. Could be there or it could be there, so that doesn't help. Let's try this row here. 1, 2, it needs a, one of these is a 2, 3, and one of these is a 3. So because this square needs a 2 and a 3, I know these have to be a 2 and a 3. Oh, there's a 3 there. So that means the 3 is over there, and that's a 2, which means there's only one left in this row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 is left. So now, up here, now because I put that 5 there, these can't be a 5, so that's a 5. So now this square here, that these can't be a 5 because that's a 5, and these can't be a 5 because that's a 5. So one of these has to be a 5, but it can't be that one because of that one. So that's a 5. So now I know that the 5 in this square has to be in the middle. It's not that one because there's a 5 there. And it could be. Let me think if I can think this through. My brain's not working today. Okay. The 5 has to be in this row. It can't be that one, because it can't be this one, because that's a 5. And if I look down here, these can't be a 5, so that means the 5 has to be here. One of these two has to be here. That's a 5. So that's 5, which means I have both the outside columns covered, which means that has to be a 5. I think I explained that right. It worked in my brain. I don't know if I explained it very well, but that's okay. If anybody wants to get into Sudoku, I really suggest trying it. I actually started playing Sudoku because of ASMR. didn't get it. Math is not really one of my strong suits, and it was numbers, and I just didn't like it. And then a bunch of years later, I was watching ASMR. Somebody was, playing a game and was explaining step by step what they were doing, and something clicked, and I just got it, and I've been playing ever since. I still I'm not great at it. I still stick to the easy and the medium puzzles, but drop my pen. But I do the hard ones sometimes on my phone. I do the daily puzzles, and sometimes it throws me the hard ones, but it's a good way to engage your brain, and it's kind of fun. Okay, that's enough distraction. Let's see. So, three. I'm just looking at the threes. So that's a three, so those can be threes. So one of those has to be a three. But I don't have clues for this, so that doesn't help. In this square here, it needs a three, but those can be a three because that's a three, and that can be a three because that's a three. So that's a three. That's a three, and that's a three. That means one of these seems to be a three, but I don't know which one yet. No, that doesn't help. So these can be three because that's a three, but the three in here has to be one of these, so that means that can be a three. That's a three. Square one has to be there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, that's a 6. Okay, and 6, 6, so one of these is a 6. That's a 6, so that can be a 6. So that's a 6. Let's switch to a column. This one here needs a 1. Let's try this column here. Needs a 1. Could be there. Or it could be there. 2, 3. Needs a 3. Could be in any of them. 4. Needs a 4. Can't be that one, so it has to be one of those two. But I don't know yet. Okay, let's move over 1 to the middle column. Needs a 1. Oh, 1. Can't be that one because of that 4. It could be that one, or it could be that one. 5, 6. Can't be that one. It could be either of those though. 7, 8, 9. Needs a 9. It could be either of those. I don't know yet. Okay. Let's see. Let's try this bottom row. 1 needs a 1. So I know that these are 1 out of 4, which means I can figure out what that is, which would be a 2, because that's the only thing left. Which means the 2s on the outside columns are covered, and the 2 on the top here is covered, so that has to be a 2. plus 2, 3. It needs a 3. That can't be a 3 because that's a 3. So that's a 3 and that's a 1. That means that's a 1. It means that one of those two is a 1, but I don't know which one yet. Okay. I'm starting to get there. I just need to make my brain work a little bit longer. Okay. This column needs a 1. It can't be there because that's a 1. So that's a 1. Let's see. Okay. Let's try this top row here. 1, that can't be a 1 because that's a 1. That could be a 1 and that could be a 1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That can't be a 6 because that's a 6. But that could be. That can't be a 6 because that's a 6, which makes that a 6. 7, 8, 9. That can't be a 9 because that's a 9. So that's a 9, which makes that 1. Makes that a 1. 1, 2, 3. Okay, let's see. We're getting somewhere now. Let's do this column. 1, 2, 3. Don't see a 3. Can't be that one because we just put that 3 there, so that's a 3. 4, we need a 4, that's a 4, which makes that not a 4, and that's not a 4, because that 4, so that's a 4. Okay, now this column only has one left, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, needs a 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, that's a 9, so that means that it has to be a 9, and that has to be a 9. 4, we need a 4, which means one of these has to be a 4, it can't be this one because that 4, so that's a 4, and the only thing left is a 1, there we go, done, let's have a tip of tea in celebration. Some rest and